An Australian 3D printing company that creates medical devices is expanding to offer more life-changing tools. The Melbourne facility already makes helmets to correct the head shape of babies and is now working on artificial joint replacements.
It's the future of medical devices, designed to meet a patient's unique needs and then simply printed. And Melbourne engineers are leading the way.
So we have dental aligners in the orthodontic market. We have orthopaedic bracing, so circle helmets for our babies who've got plagiocephaly, and for children who've got cerebral palsy, we make ankle-foot orthotics.
3D Meditech is set to expand and become one of the most advanced manufacturing plants of its type in the world. In exchange for an undisclosed state government grant, the facility will create 91 jobs over the next 3 years.
Products that make a real difference to people's lives. And to see this made in Australia rather than an imported product is fantastic.
The company has come up with solutions to correct bones and teeth. Patients, such as babies that need a helmet to correct their head shape, undergo a digital scan. A custom-made device can then be produced within days. To make dental aligners used as an alternative to braces, a light turns liquid resin into a solid model.
So we've got about 60 different arches, you can see them here, being printed at one time.
A robot finishes the custom-made job.
Patient-matched medical devices are going to become much more common. 3D Meditech is currently working with the University of Melbourne on developing spinal implants. They also plan on developing personalised hip and knee replacements.
The company also pivoted during the pandemic and started printing the only Aussie-made COVID testing kit.
Our partnership with the University of Melbourne meant that we were able to go and talk to them about, look, what can we do in the COVID world.
They make thousands of nasal and saliva swabs each week, supplying the Victorian and Commonwealth governments. Emma O'Sullivan for 10 News First.